Hello everyone. So here in this problem, we have to find out the coordinates of the foot of perpendicular drawn from the point 3, 4 to the straight line 4x minus 2y plus 9 equal to 0. Now before starting with the solution, let's visualize the given problem. So here a straight line is given, that is 4x minus 2y plus 9 equal to 0. Let's assume that this is the given straight line. Let's say equation of the straight line is 4x minus 2y plus 9 equal to 0. Next, the coordinates of the foot of perpendicular is asked, and that perpendicular is drawn from the point 3, 4. So this is the perpendicular which is been drawn from the point 3, 4. So this will be 90 degrees since it is a perpendicular, and we have to find out the coordinates of the foot. So we have to find out coordinates of this point. So let's say this coordinates of this point is x dash comma y dash. So here we have visualized the thing. So this is the straight line. This is the point from the perpendicular is drawn on this given straight line, and we have to find out the coordinates of the foot of the perpendicular. So this is the foot, and the coordinates right now we don't know, so I'm assuming it as x dash and y dash. So we have to find out the value of x dash and y dash. So now the question is how to start with the solution. So let me tell you that if you'll observe, then this is also one straight line, and this straight line is perpendicular to the given line. So we know that whenever two lines are perpendicular to each other, that time multiplication of their slopes is minus 1. So if I'll say the slope of this line is m1 and slope of this line is m2, then I can say that m1 into m2 is equal to minus 1. So by using this condition, since the equation of line is given, I can find out m1, and by using this relation we can easily get the value of m2. So after getting the slope of this straight line, we also have one point given for this straight line. So using the slope point form, we can find out the equation of the second line. So by doing that, we can get the equation of the other line. After getting the equation of the second line, we'll be having two equations of line where two lines are perpendicular to each other. And if you'll observe carefully, then the required point or the required coordinates of the point, if you'll observe here, then this point lies on the intersection of two lines. So we can, so by solving two equations of line, we can get the point of intersection of two lines, and that point of intersection is nothing but the foot of the perpendicular. So let's start with it. So here I'll say for line 4x minus 2y plus 9 equal to 0, slope equal to, where I'm saying the slope as m1, which is equal to, by the formula, minus a by b is minus 4 upon minus 2, so that is nothing but 2. Now here the second line is perpendicular to this line, so I'll say for perpendicular lines m1 into m2 is equal to minus 1. So by substituting the value of m1, that is 2, into m2 equal to minus 1, we'll get m2 as minus 1 upon 2. So we got slope of the second line, that is minus 1 upon 2. Now here for this line, we can use the slope point form. So here let's assume this point as P, and let's say this foot is M. So real here I'll say, therefore the equation of line PM in slope point form is y minus y1 equals to m into x minus x1. Now here I am assuming the slope of this line as m2, so here I'll say m2. So by substituting the values, we will get y minus y1, here y1, that is coordinate of y, is 4, equal to m2, m2 is minus 1 by 2, x minus x1, x1 is 3. So by solving this, here we'll get 2 will go on the left hand side. So therefore we'll get 2y minus 8 equal to minus of x minus 3. So therefore here we'll get 2y minus 8 equal to minus x plus 3. By sending this minus x on the left hand side, we'll get plus x plus 2y. By sending this 3 on the left hand side, we'll get minus 3, and minus 8 minus 3 is minus 11 equal to 0. So this is equation of the second line. Now here we can say that the required point lies on the this required point is the point of intersection of two lines. So here I'll say, now the foot of perpendicular is point of intersection of lines x plus 2y minus 11 equal to 0 and 4x minus 2y plus 9 equal to 0. So we can find out the point of intersection by solving the two equation of lines simultaneously. So therefore I'll say this equation, that is x plus 2y equal to 11 as equation number 1, and 4x minus 2y equal to 9 as equation number 2, and by subtracting this we'll get we'll add here. So by adding these two equation, we'll get x plus 4x, that is 5x, 2y minus 2y cancelled because it is opposite in sign, and here we'll get 20. So therefore we are getting x as 20 upon 5, that is 4. So we got value of x as 4. By substituting this value of x in equation number 1, we will get 4 plus 2y equal to 11. This 4 will go on the other side, we'll get 2y equal to 11 minus 4, that is 7, and y is equal to 7 upon 2. So we got the value of x as 4 and the value of y as 7 by 2. So this is the point of intersection of two lines, and here the point of intersection nothing but foot, which we have assumed as x dash and y dash. So here I can say, therefore x dash is equal to x, which is equal to 4, and y dash is equal to y, which is equal to 7 by 2. So we got the coordinates of foot of perpendicular. Thank you.